meet again. Get ready to die. Of you.
Guildmaster, what are you doing here?
You have served me well, Ayumi. Exceptionally well. Now it is a matter of time before the Sky Guards face their demise.
What's the meaning of this? Where's the Keeper?
Now, what do you think?
No, this can't be. You're the Keeper.
I was betrayed, Ayumi, and kept here. The only thing I could do was to wait for a dragon descendant to awaken me. The Treasure Hunters Guild was the ideal home for me to find the descendant. Both the Vicar and the Sky Guards understood this perfectly, but nevertheless they couldn't stop you. I seem to have made the right choice.
You got what you wanted. Now let the people go.
I cannot grant that wish. Moreover, I need you to complete our conquest of Dragonland. But there's no need for you to worry about that. I will reward you generously for your past and future achievements.
Ayumi, it is up to me to decide what is to happen and what is not to happen in this world. Either you join me voluntarily, or I'll persuade you to. Who am you? This is how you should stand by my side when the Sky Islands fall. You will have the pure power of chaos. Do you wish to see it? Good. Let me show you how it works.